Okay, so this is not ready yet, yeah? So we're gonna start our pâtisserie now. This is the glaze, get it ready. Caramel. Need a KitchenAid. Hop, crème pâte.
So that's rubbery now, isn't it?
Yes, it is rubbery because it's cold.
Yeah.
But if you mix it through, it will become nice and creamy.
Yeah, it's all rubbery.
It's very...
Yeah?
Yeah. Good point, John, good point. Right. Is it? Okay. So we're gonna start to cut the leads. Little holes. Eclairs. Oh, got timer. Which one is that? Let's have a wee look, shall we? No, not yet, not yet. Another 10 minutes, bread is okay. Yeah, this. Okay. It's nice and creamy. Yeah. Okay. Oh. So. So we'll all fill them up and then we will dip them in caramel. Which we're gonna turn on actually. That's the caramel left from yesterday. We can reuse it by just melting gently. Be those guys, I think. Not nice, they look very heavy. Not nice, baguette.